a little bit south of North Carolina. That's where I long to be. In a little brown shack in South Carolina, someone waits for me. In each letter he writes that the weather's fine and the folks are feeling great, that the garden looks grand and the red rose vine is clinging to the gate. Just a little bit south of North Carolina, that's where my thoughts all stray. To the one I love best in South Carolina, I'm going back someday. I can hardly wait to see the face of the one I idolize. Just a little bit south of North Carolina, I'll